Hello folks, my name is Andre and today we're going to export an animation from Krita in video format. But before we start, we need a codec. The codec is the FFmpeg. From the side, click on download and choose your platform. I'm using Windows, so I'm going to download the build for Windows. After the download, extract everything in a folder. Now let's jump to Krita. I'm in the animation UI. In order to export my animation, I need to render it. So, File, Render Animation, and here choose Video. After that, we're going to insert the FFmpeg on the Krita settings. So, choose that file, and now, render the animation. Okay, you're done, leave a like and subscribe!